I'm not holding out for Jody anymore. That was never gonna happen anyways, we both know. A couple years ago, I heard an interview. She said something really stupid, made me glad to be with you. I'll only see her movies now if they get good reviews. I'm not holding out for Jody anymore. Came in between me and Connie. Well, that was her contention, though I didn't see a thing. I cringe now when I think back about all the years I clung. I should have cut my losses when she aimed to be a nun. In retrospect, I really think that was my cue to run. Yeah, God came in between me and Colleen.
Holding out for Jody anymore. I'm not holding out for Jody anymore.